I just want to add in this little 1v1 to show how intense the games were. Like, I have less health here, and he gets first shots on me, and we trade pretty good. We crack each other. I don't know if he gets hit right there by the LMG. I'm going to assume he doesn't, and then I'd hit this, like, nice slide shot and then just catch him. So final round right here, and putting some things up to try to help my teammate get the meds. I see him running towards that, so I just shoot through his little ability. I get a crack
on the outside crack, 95
on the rev, and I get a crack here on the fuse. And I don't know why we didn't push this. And then I try to protect our teammate down low, but he ends up going down. And I want to say that sniper shot right there is what saved him from going down. So I try to res him. Unfortunately, don't get it off before the rev pushes. And I crack him. I try to go back, and I was thinking of healing him, but then I heard gunfire, so I'm going to peek up, try to help my teammate again. And I get him, I get the fuse, but then the rev trades me. And at that point, it was a 3v1 because they res the fuse and then we lost.
Damn, and two.